well. Don't let it go to your head. I've done better.
You seriously think you can beat me?
It's just a little friendly competition. How about we pick up the pace?
Probably overthought it.
Don't worry, you'll get an autograph when this is over. Familiar sight, I know.
Did you all see that?
Well, looks like this race is done. Face it, buddy. This sport isn't for you.
What an air trick!
Watch it. Woo! Back on the ground.
Safe and sound.
This is hardly a setback. Let's see who's currently losing. Getting tired yet?
Oh yeah, slip and slide, baby.
It was good.
Consider this race over.
Did you all see that?
I've mastered every sim on the simulator. Can't beat me. We'll see who's beat by who next.
Did you all see that?
This is hardly a set. No, that's not possible. Natalie, tell them who the real winner is.
Well, it would seem that Lightning McQueen isn't quite done with racing yet. Although I could have won that with a way faster time.
That race was fixed for ratings. You know I can beat you anytime, Lightning. I can beat anyone anywhere. Just bring it.
Anyone?
Anywhere?
Man, this is good TV.
I'm Chick Hicks.
Ka-chow!
I want to make this race.
Time to see a real winner race.
The sun just set on a great day here at Thunder Hollow, so the time's finally come for tonight's main event. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins.
May not look it, but I've done some stunt driving in my day.
How about we pick up the pace?
Oh, yeah!
Hold the applause. Might distract the others.
I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
cameras catch this.
Folks, we don't have a lot of time left.
Don't try this at home. Another win.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Look at that afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase. Folks, it looks like we got an air trick expert ready to light up some highlight reels.
Get some air. Everyone taking notes? Yes. Distract the others.
And with that, another stunt showcase on Stunt Club.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about. Today's stunt showcase expert has just rolled onto the track.
was all part of the plan.
That was a bad landing. Really blew it.
Was all part of the plan.
Whatever.
Like I wasn't gonna ace it. Thought I'd get some air.
Acceptable.
Just like in training. Okay, time to finish this up.
What a stunt showcase! What a win!
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Rich Mixon, and that includes us.
Honestly, I thought he had this one. I mean, he looked great out there. Unfortunately, he just fell a bit short. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Dadgum, those cars are talented and focused. None of them stopped to get their picture took even once.
Hey, we're out of time.
I gotta say, it was a great day for these competitors.